Hi guys, Zia back with another Sims 4 video, and this will be episode 9 of my React to Riches challenge. So hopefully today I can get a bit of progress, because the last episode wasn't really a productive episode, because I didn't really do anything. So hopefully this episode will go better. I do apologize if I am soft in my videos. I do try to make the audio as loud as I can in the editing, but I have a nursery school like literally across my flat, and they make a lot of noise, so I put my threshold of my microphone as low as I can, just so that the kids doesn't make noise, if that makes sense. But not just the kids, it's birds and all sorts of background noise that I try to prevent. So what's going on here now? Okay, it seems like both of them has a major problem, which is weird. You can go and use the toilet, and you can maybe... I still don't have a stove. I really need to get a stove. Not just a stove, like a whole... I need to start filling the apartment, because at the moment it's a very empty apartment. So he has still have to go for his audition. As for Ruan, Alex, sorry, will go start at 9 on Sunday, which is only tomorrow, and he doesn't really need anything, so he's cool. Both of their fun seems to be a bit low. So maybe when it's done, we can use... There's luckily a quick way to get the fun up, which is quite nice. Well, I'm sure it's nice for them as well, but I don't have to worry about watching TV or stuff like that. He actually needs to pee. I don't think that's a very good idea, but okay. We'll leave them, let them be. I think Gustav has an audition. Yes, he has one coming up just now. Saturday, 12 p.m. And we are on p.m. We still have about 12 hours, so that's fine. Maybe I can... I don't know what I can do. I need to start doing something to earn more money, because at the moment it's really not going that well. And I'm not sure what to do there, because what's this? Can we? Oh, we can look for globes, which I don't know what globes. Most probably a snow globe. Maybe let's... what is he doing? Oh, he's at the audition. I hope he gets it. I actually thought it would have only been later on, but I was wrong. So he can go and look for globes. Hopefully Gustav will get the job, because that would be good. I don't know if this street performer thing actually pays, but maybe I should try that as well. There's another box. Let's can I sell the globes though? I don't know. We'll have to see. What's the... I don't even know what that is. Okay, I'm just wondering where the boxes came from, because I don't think I've seen them there before. So you already looked into one of them. There's the second one. And what did he find in the first one? Oh, he did find, and it's worth 10 simoleons. And another one, also thin. That's good. Maybe, I don't know. Should I sell them? Yeah, let's sell them. I don't see really the need for them at this moment, so we'll sell them. And okay. I'm actually mesmerized by this. He's like in on all of this. Like, let's do a protest. I don't really know what they are protesting about. Just protest because, okay. We'll let him be. I actually didn't read. Where's my notification? There we go. Okay, so it seems like he got. What is he doing? He's cleaning the shower. Okay. He needs to develop a fitness skill and handiness. Okay, maybe we can get that going. Where is here we are. Fitness, we got almost a level 2, so practice punching. After that we can, what else is needed? Handiness. Upgrade. We can't upgrade anything, because I think that would have helped with handiness. I most probably would have to go to a library. Or I could just buy a cheap bookshelf. I don't know what's the prices of cheap bookshelves. Let's see quickly. Hopefully it won't be too expensive. Maybe something like this for now. I think that should do. And then we can just read a handiness book. As for him, we can go home. And we still have a lot of time before he starts, so maybe we can let him do some gram situations. I don't know, because it seems to me that the whole getting famous thing isn't as easy as one would think it is. The fame point thing, I'm still a bit confused about that, but we'll see after Gustav's next job, because he should be the first one reaching at least a 1-star. But he has 0 points, so I don't know. Let's see. Oh, sorry, I was actually on the wrong character. You need to continue with this, please, dude. We need you ready for Sunday 7 p.m. So let's see. Now that he has a few points, okay, it does actually show up there. And as for Z, it shows nothing. Okay. I'm not sure why. It actually, there's a bit there. Okay. That's good. Okay. We can stop with this now and read a handiness book, which I don't even know where I would get it. I don't think I'll be able to find one of them in here. But I can. Hopefully it's not too expensive as well, because I'm a bit poor at the moment. So let's see, handiness. beat all the way. Volume 1 should be fine, I think. I don't see him needing a volume 2 or volume 3. It's just so that we can read something. Hopefully after the work, I'm definitely going to take Gustav and get him some clothes and maybe some sort of seating area inside the apartment, because it seems like they would go outside to read, which is not really that cool. So I'll definitely see if I can get them a cheap couch or something. As for Alex, I don't know, he starts at 9. It's like so much time still. So luckily he has both his stuff done. We can maybe work on a skill. So I don't know what's going on here now. Oh, I have to actually perform something. Well, what other ways are there to, with the radio? What does the radio give me? That I'm a bit confused. Let's see. Electronics. What is a radio? Doesn't really say anything of handiness. So I don't know, I need to get one of those table thingies, which I don't think I can afford at the moment. Which table was this? This is not it. Also not it. Handiness. Wow, that's quite expensive. Wow. Well, if I sell that, what will I get? 140, okay. And what's in here? What's the value of this? 200 and something, 45. Okay, let's sell that, because and my tent. Why is that still here? Okay, sell that as well. I think we have enough now for that table thing. Where did I see it? And also, if I'm not mistaken, I could sell the stuff that he makes, so hope this was worth it. What? You have to have money for this, really? Okay. Well, goodbye bookshelf, I'm so sorry. I hope I have enough money to do this now. Oh, I can craft furniture. Let's do a bar stool. That seems like it could be pretty fun. Well, this might be also pretty good. I didn't know that you could actually do furniture on here. So we need to perform handiness, so hopefully this will help him a bit. Maybe we can get Alex to start the meal for tonight. Although they're not really hungry, we can maybe just get something ready for them. Cook a grand meal. We can't cook because we don't have a stove. What else can I make? Bake? Well, that would have been obvious. We can only do fruit salad or garden salad. Which is... which is a bit low, I guess. That's fine. No, don't do that. Go away. Please. And then we can maybe put them both to bed. I don't know how long this is still going to take. It looks like it's almost done. Although... is it done? It's done? Really? Where is it? Wait, what? I don't know. Oh, they put it in your household inventory. Well, let's see what this, oh wow, that's pretty. And it's only, okay, it's $60. That's still, and it's excellent quality, which is great. Oh wow, that's quite nice. Okay, so we have one chair, or stool as they call it. That's perfect. Let's carry on. So I think who's starting first? Is it Alex or Gustav? Alex starts at 7 PM, which is still about 24 hours more or less. And so Gustav will start in a few hours. He's tired. Good. Both of them, what? Do they go to bed like, because I don't know. I mean, the energy wasn't really a problem. Okay, well, it's fine, let them get their rest. I won't mind. So go and use the toilet. So let's just manually put that in and then go and sleep further. Winter is coming, so we need to get this place warm. Mysterious weather. And definitely get him some clothes. I do hope that my toilet is broken. Lord, we'll ask Gustav to fix it. He has a higher handy skill than Alex. So he should be able to do a better job than Alex, I suppose. Maybe fix it and then he can take a shower, eat something, I don't know. He, or in any case, needs to get ready for his big day. So let's take a shower, repair. I don't think I'll have time for all of that, for the repair. So maybe we should leave the repair and eat first. It's fall, yay! The food is still good, so we can grab a serving. He starts at 9. At 7? Oh, PM. I was like, what? So he actually has a lot of time. He has like 12 hours still. Who is the one? Alex is the early bird, so he needs to wake up then as well. What does he need? Not much. We can leave the sleeping for now, grab a serving. Once you are done, you can maybe repair. And as he eats it, it gets rotten. That's bad. Let's ask him to clean up. And you can maybe mop. Okay, let's join Mr. Alex at his work day. Once he's done Gustav will go and do his thing. I don't know if the time will continue running. I don't know. We'll see. But hopefully we will make a bit of money, get Gustav a new set of clothes, and get something to just chill on, and get that apartment sort of ready to go. So this set, it's a totally different set. This is pretty cool. What do we need to do? Get into hair and makeup. Now the last time with Gustav was a bit of a stubborn little man, and he didn't really want to get into hair and makeup, so I hope that Alex would do better. And I also don't know if it's because Gustav only has one hairstyle for all of his changes. I don't know. Let's see what would happen. Yeah. After that, we can maybe practice acting. I need to gossip to someone. And do our performance. Oh, there we go. There we go. More choices. Let's see. Friendly. More. Shouldn't there be like a gossip? There we go. Gossip. So we need to practice acting a little bit. Okay, so he's done with that. After that, we can try and get into wig and makeup and situation again. We need to get notes from the director. And what is he doing now? Look, we don't really need to get notes from the director. The director is this lady. Yeah. A friendly introduction. Introduction, sorry. This is a problem. Doesn't seem like he's gonna get into hair and makeup. Well, then we try again. I think it's this guy. This guy is not as good. Okay, get into costume. There we go. Then we can go and introduce ourselves to the director, which is strange. He should have known the director by now. But it's fine. Let's get into costume, get notes, and then we can start the play. Because work ends pretty. Oh my lord, he's a full of nonsense character. He's really uptight. Okay, he's into costume. Let's go here, get ready. Friendly. Get notes, tell the director you are ready. Get notes and tell the director we are ready to perform. So we got our notes. We're telling her that we are ready to perform. Where is he going? Tip. No, we're not tipping. Come on. Okay. Yeah, what should we do? We should perform something.
Fala shoopty with allowed to prody yibs yibs prody shishatab to prody criffa mipum yibs prody the yibs. Oh me.
Performed a dancing thing. Well, this seems to be going okay, I suppose. I don't know what. Oh my lord, he's doing some. Okay, wait, what? What? Perform singing scene. Where is Sing Save? Okay. I think it's because I messed up that one. And there's no retake, huh? That's a pity. That's something else. I don't know how he would retry a scene, but it doesn't seem like that is a thing. So he didn't do as well as Gustav did his first day, but that's most probably my mistake. Let's see, Gustav is up next. Once he's done, we can quickly go and get a few things with the money we've made. And why does it keep on saying this item remove thing? I don't know. Okay, so he is tense. Why is he tense? Why are both of them tense? Oh, that's a thing. They can be scared of thunderstorms. I didn't know that. You need to cook something, maybe sell it again. I'll definitely have to get a stove. Wait, we have money now. Maybe we should let Gustav or Alex come and build something. I don't know, craft a sculpture, something like that. Get his hand and his skill up. We definitely have to also get another addition. He gets 640 per day. He also gets 640 per day that he works, I suppose. I don't know. He starts at 7, which is just now, so we can go to work. And what's this? There are some upgrade parts. I don't think he's getting the hang of it. Both of them are very tense. So let's fast forward until we are at 7, which is 2 hours. That's fine. We should make it. Then we can go and get clothing, and like a couch, and maybe a TV. Get them. Oh, sorry for that. Start getting them into a routine sort of thing, like where they can chill after work and just relax. But hopefully by episode 13-ish, even before that, I would like to move out of this apartment and actually move into a house. So let's join them at work. Okay, so this is his second day, and it's a entire new situation. Okay, So let's go practice acting and then we can try and get into hair and makeup. I hope
to read.
we do better than Alex did. Well, I hope he does better than Alex did, not we. Because both of them is me playing them. How long? Okay. That's not that long, luckily. Be funny on set, gossip to someone on set. Is that the same guy? He's going to mess up again. They need to fire him. He's a no good. I can tell you now. We're going to sit here for ages. Yep. More choices. Let's, gossip. And more choices. Be funny. Be funny. Tell a funny story. And then let's try again. Well, we don't have a lot of time, but you need to get going. Okay, so we're going to try again to get into hair and makeup, and I can tell you that after that we'll need to get into costume, and then we need to go and perform. His bladder is already. He seems to get tired much quicker than Alex does, which is a bit of a problem. I don't think he's going to do that great because this is a. Just get into the hair and makeup. Come on, it's not that big a deal. I don't know if it's this guy. This guy seems to be the problem. Maybe we should create another stylus. Okay, is that done now? Okay, go and use the toilet quickly and get into costume. What did I? Be outfitted for gig, okay. Get into costume. Okay. Maybe if he can just hurry up. We still need to do the performance and get notes, I'm sure. We're running out of time. We know how long this whole situation can take. Hopefully he's already tired, so we'll definitely play it safe with him. Okay, just that was actually tell the director we are ready. Okay, let's go and perform. It all boils down to this moment now. Okay, perform vampire bite scene. Wait, what? Safe bite. Let's do safe bite. Come on, please just be. Okay, perform safe repair. Is he going to make it? I hope he makes it. But why did he have a silver? And not gold. I think it's because of that one thing I miss. Asking someone how their day were. I suppose it's fine. I don't know if it is because of that. Maybe I should do all the things. It's amazing how one thing can make you lose like a medal, or I don't know. Both of them are at least done. We have some cash now. We're going to get Gustav some new clothes. I think I'll actually do that in a separate video.
Schoenig.
I feel like this video has already been far too long. So for this video we can get a few things for their living space. Maybe just a cheap couch for now. That seems like it could be fine. Put it. Where should we put it? Maybe. I don't know. Maybe, next to that, like that. It doesn't really look like it fits. Let's put it like that. And leave that there. We can maybe get something else. What would a computer? 800, that's quite expensive. Okay, so we'll leave that for now, for another time. 500 of that would need to go for Gustav's clothes, so I don't think I need to spend anything more at this stage until we have more money. Well, guys, the next episode I'll start it off with getting Gustav new clothes and see where it will go. I think before I go though, I need to make sure that they have another gig ready. Just for in case. What should we take? We've done. Oh, what? That's a pretty massive one. I'm definitely going to go for that. He has to go for an audition on Tuesday. And for you, I'll take that one. Now, he needs to have a fitness level 3, so we'll get that ready and done the next episode. And he would need charisma level 2, which we can also get done and ready in the next episode. Both of their fun. Well, only his fun doesn't seem to be very pleasant. Well, guys, thank you for watching. Sorry, I really appreciate it. And I'll see you in the next one. And also, if you like my video, please subscribe to see more videos. Enjoy, guys. Bye.